What does a skunk poop look like?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
Skunk droppings look similar to those of a cat and are typically found in lawns and gardens. The waste is tubular, has blunt ends, and usually measures about a quarter to half an inch in diameter and 1 to 2 inches long. Skunk poop generally contains bits of undigested insects, berry seeds, fur, or feathers.